In other news this Friday, passengers and crew on board Southern Air are happy to be alive after the pilot crash landed at the Dedman's Key Long Island Airport today. We're told that the 19-seater, which took off from Nassau, experienced problems with its landing gear and the pilot had to make a quick decision. Now, police on the island say that all passengers and the two crew members walked away unharmed. The incident took place after 9 this morning. An investigation continues.